The man who got away with murder.
We need your signature, Mr. Kaplan.
So, you were the one who pulled me out of bed to come down here? Not bad.
We appreciate you coming down under the circumstances.
Well, hey, if this paper here is going to help me in my lawsuit against those bastards who poison me, where do I sign?
It's just an affidavit saying that you became ill after dining at Calergio's Grill. It says here on your rap sheet you're right-handed, Steve.
Having some shoulder trouble? What do we have here? I'm sorry, did I hurt you? Painkillers aren't prescribed for food poisoning.
That's something I like her.
Yeah, you like her, huh? You like her as much as you like Joanna Morgan?
Whoa, wait a second. She pulled a gun on me, buddy. She tried to kill me. That's self-defense.
How did you know her?
I met her on the internet. She couldn't get enough of me. And then when I saw her picture, I had to have her.
Pay attention here, lover boy, right? How'd you end up at the museum?
She said she'd like to have sex in dangerous places. I mean, we made it to the top of the museum steps, and she started to shake real bad. She turns around, she's got a gun in her hand. She hesitates. We struggled, the gun went off. Hey, it's not what I had in mind for the evening, but like I said before, self-defense.
If it was self-defense, why'd you run away?
And not call the police.
Man, who's gonna believe a guy who just beat a murder rat?
You're gonna be charged with murder, Mr. Kaplan. It'll be up to your attorneys to raise the claim of self-defense.
Well. You guys do your job. I have my lawyers on the ball. You'll be testifying in my defense.
I gotta tell you, I really hope your lawyer does drop the ball. Hey, do me a favor, get this moron out of my face.
Mac O'Brien, proprietor of Mac's Kayak Shack.
On the day Mr. Spangler disappeared, did you rent kayaks and paddles to both he and his wife, the defendant?
That's right.
Do you remember anything unusual about their behavior?
They were arguing over money.
Your Honor, allow me to read from Exhibit A, the coroner's report.
Proceed.
Polymer blend shards were found in the victim's skull. Cause of death was blunt force trauma to the occipital bone with a weapon consistent with the shape and size of a kayak paddle. Mr. O'Brien, what kind of paddles do you rent?
Polymer blend ones.
Thank you.
How many kayak rental places are along the Southern California coast?
30 to 40.
And are you the only one that rents polymer blend paddles?
No, they all do.
You said that the defendant was arguing with her husband. Are they the only couple that you have ever seen fighting at your shop?
No, I've seen some pretty wicked fights over the years.
Well, according to Oprah, the average married couple fights several times a week.
Objection, that's not a question.
What Oprah said, did you know that?
No, I only watch Ellen.
Are you married?
Yep, 5 years.
And have you ever argued with your wife?
Yeah, of course.
Have you killed your wife?
No.
No further questions.
You guys a little short tonight?
Yeah, waitress called in sick.
Maybe I could help.
Sure, I'll grab you an apron.
No, I meant after your shift.
Thanks, I'll pass.
You got a boyfriend?
No, what I got are two kids and a root canal, so thanks, but no thanks.
Excuse me, can we get some drinks over here?
Coming.
And what do you do, Bachelor number 3?
Yeah, I'm a plumber.
Well, isn't that wonderful? We could always use more plumbers.